Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're taking the Scion F-RS Racing, so we're gonna see how that goes. It'll be SCCA Autocross here in Wichita. And we'll have the traction off, so stay with us, we'll have the pedal dance, what they call it. Okay guys, we got the Scion ready, right here. Let's go see the competition quick before we start. And hopefully we have some fun. It's a little bit cold this morning, but we'll have fun today. Yeah, right, check this thing out. That looks like quite a bit of fun driving it. Have an ST, of course, Miatas, Boxster. So that will be a fun day today, guys. Another Scion right here, old bed M3, E46 M3. This one is a beast, guys. Okay, and that's my buddy Ryan with the GTI. We just put new wheels and tires on it, so we're gonna see how that does. Quick detail. We don't want any dust to slow us down, so let's detail it quick before we head to the fun.
Will it stay in that mode, or do you have to do it every time you turn it off?
Every time you turn it off.
Oh wow.
Yeah, but the engine has to be at normal operating temperature, otherwise you cannot do it. Hmm. But it's so complicated, I just wanted to. Because you start it, you pull the e-brake 3 times, you hold the e-brake on the 3rd time, you push the brake pedal 3 times, you hold, then you pull the e-brake 3 more times, you push the brake pedal 2 times, and you have to do it in less than 20 seconds. Smoothie, the energy drink, guys, that's it, with flowers, you have to have flowers. Let's go walk the course so we have a little bit of advantage, because we don't know what's happening now, we don't know what it looks like. Stay with us.
Thank you.
Hey guys, it's been a really long day, but it was fun. So we have more of that coming soon as well. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.